climb through a mound of shit to get in. It was not easy, was it, Dan? And then we spent like a solid like 10, 15 minutes just waiting for people to move. But now we're finally in. Girlfriend couldn't make it. She literally is so ungymnastic, she couldn't actually push her way through. So, fair enough, she gets to watch the 360 like everyone else. Oh, it's sticky, this floor, isn't it? Oh wait, there is a way in at the front there, man. I mean, this dude had time to graffiti, so it can't be... It can't be that bad. Apparently there's a way underground. Well, yeah, in his video, you can see... There's a way underground. Yeah, over here, mate. Oh, look. Treatment for electric shock. Wow. Look at all this. How these would have been generators would have sat here. Whoa. Closed in the 1980s. It's been closed a long time, but look at that, man. Oh mate, there's some ladders up to the top of it. I'm gonna give it a climb. Oh, well, there's a controller up here, mate. Right? Yeah. Yeah. Just be careful where you stand. It's not, yeah, well, you'll see. Fuck, I'm gonna get down a bit. The R&R truck's moving now. Yeah. Oh, do you think these were all the old keys? Hello. Well. Bus coupler and all these things. I have no idea what half of this is, but still incredible to be in here nonetheless. Mate, well, yeah, there's something, asbestos hazard down there, so we're not going down there. Oh yeah, do you want some light? There you go. See, if we had my wellies on, we could have done that, but... Ooh. Should we try outside then? Because I know. Do you want to look at his video? Just check where he went. Because I know he managed to go underground, didn't he, or something?
I think I was wondering there.
He went in there?
It must have been.
Oh, this shit moves. Shit, man. Come and lapse real quick. I mean, it's not high security because there's like joinery places and things around here, so I'd imagine us walking around wouldn't be too weird. How's it looking, mate? Going out that way? Should I check the video, see where he went next? This is amazing though, man. Looks like they would have brought this stuff in on a railing. We go. Where do we go next, man? Do we just go out and just say fuck it or what?
Where's that other building?
Sorry?
Where's that other building?
Well, there's this place on the left, like literally it's built onto the front of it.
Should we go back out and around if we can?
Yeah, sure. Sorry? Yeah, exactly. Do we just say fuck it or what? Sorry? I mean, no, if we just send it, mate. I mean, it's not like that's going to collapse. It's all pretty solid in there, isn't it? But I just don't want to get caught on the other side of it, you know what I mean?
Should we try and shuffle out?
What, do you want to get out now, do you?
This one.
Oh, you're going to get out this one, you mean? Yeah, yeah. Well, that shouldn't be too hard to climb back out of.
No.
That's so sticky, man. Okay.
Hey, Shaq. Stick some stumps on that kind of.
Your turn. Am I taking your camera? Got it. Oh, he's just literally just still sat there. I see we go that way and around. Got that in video. There you go. Got it. Cool. That way, I think.
Let's go up and over.
Fuck it, it doesn't look that hard. wait a sec. I mean, okay. They probably won't give us shit now we're in, because it looks like we're meant to be here, right? Did he see you? Huh? Huh? You're saying you're in here now or what?
What?
You can keep an eye out. Pretty busy looking at his cocking phone again. Huh? What did you say? A little bit of dust on his phone. There we go. You're good. On. That's quick for him. I'll let you look.
Okay. Just driven past slowly. Seen us.
Think?
Ducking my head around. He's just driven past really slowly. Should we duck it? Should we go?
I'll see if he's even seen us yet. Escape. He can't. Let's find out. Find out, mate. Okay. Sorry? I know there's all that. Huh?
That JCB moving there, look. See it, that?
I don't see it moving, but
it's moving up. Look, the arm's moving up. Look.
Is it? Doesn't matter. It's fucking moving, mate. This at least looks like he meant to be here, considering there's all those people next to us. I don't think that JCB's moving, is it? I don't even see anyone in it, mate. Do we just go around the front of this place and see what it looks like, and then get out of here? Let's just make sure you look like you're meant to be here.
He's driving around, I wasn't really looking, I was just going slowly.
Yeah, okay.
He's driving around, going at us.
Okay, I'm following you, mate. Let's just go. Just act like we're meant to be here. It's the most logical way to be. Wow. If you look like you're meant to be here, generally people leave you alone.
Okay.
Oh mate, look, there it is. It's the way in the front.
The way we would have got out.
No, it's a different way. I'm gonna go in. Ow. Yes.
We're in.
Yes! Right. Going down. Oh, I've got bugs on me, I mean. Right. It's only a tiny room. I swear there's a stairwell on one of his videos, isn't there?
It was.
It goes out to the outside. I don't know. see what's out again then. I swear it was in there.
Oh, what?
Why don't you look at the video and see what we can find? Fucking hell, at least here we can see. This is the best bit of it, is worrying about being caught. I know. So look, what we got. We got 4G.
Yeah, just about.
Cool. Should 4G. I don't have anything here yet. There was like a whole thing to it, wasn't there? Aim. Right, I've got some power, there's some connection. Oh, you've got it, okay, cool.
That's on top of which isn't it?
Yeah, that's where we're in. Where's that? That, we haven't been there yet, have we?
Was that underground?
It must be, but how do you get in there?
It's not underground.
No, there's light there, but that is under the ground. There's a bit around here that does that.
I don't know. Is there a caved in bit?
You're just going to look on the map to see what you can hide. That's where they're.
That one. No, that's the poorly pulled bit.
There is a tiny bit there though, isn't there? There's this that little place.
Yeah, it's that danger of deep water, so that was like... So if we come in...
We're in there. We've come in there.
We've come in here, like,
yeah. So,
is it to our right? So,
it's that little place.
Really?
That place I don't think you can get into because it still seems like it's got power to it. That's all fenced off, quite newish. I mean, what's all this?
That's what a rip off what it looks like. That's the joinery.
Yeah.
So
that's it's all this.
That's all.
But what's that there?
That's where the digger is, look.
Yeah, that's where the digger is, but there's all that. So look out here a sec. I'll just follow you.
That's near by that fucking geezer that comes.
At least there's something literally right outside and in there. What are you looking at? You okay? Okay. Oh. What's up? I don't know, man. What's all this? That could be a cave. That means that's fallen in over there. Should we go take a look? I mean, we're behind all this stuff now. I think I might have been seen, but I don't know. Should we just go take a look? Ow. Come on. collapsed in over here. Stung by a nettle there. Mate, look, here it is. Here it is, look, you can see it. Yeah, that's it down there. So how do we get in? What's it in there on the ground? You get into it? I don't know. Unless you just want to get in it over here. Is it? Come on, I'll follow you. Some of it is, yeah, but most of it's alright on this side. Huh? Yeah, I know. You should just avoid it though. Oh, there. Oh, yeah, well. Yeah, there's a stairwell.
I don't know if you can get down to it or not.
Yep. Result, mate. Nice one. Doesn't go down any. Oh shit, it does go down even further. If you can stomach it, but. Oh, fucking hell. Whoa, watch out. This is coal, mate. Yeah, I think this is coal here. Watch, you don't want to get it in your shoes, it's not nice. Wow. Be careful. Oh, it's sludgy and disgusting. I wish I'd worn my wellies. Wow. I don't think the truck drivers will give a shit. They're just here for a job, I think. Oh, look how rotted this radiator is. It's literally fallen into crusty bits. There's an old fuse here as well. Very old one. 100 volts, no? Or 10,000 volts, I think, for this one. Wait, look at the size of this plug. It's not too bad. I walked over the sides, but near where the wall is, and it's not too bad. Wow. Oh. I'll clean my feet in the water before I get in your car.
Yes, come on.
Look at this, mate. I think that's a plug. I'm standing on a piece of wood here. Here, I'll switch with you if you want to stab somewhere. Oh, it's disgusting. No, I've looked, you can't, it's a cupboard. Mate, look at that, there's twisted wire here. That's literally like cable that's been threaded to that. Mental. This is one of the hardest places to get in, I think, I've ever done. There's plenty of things to stand on here. Shit, tons of light bulbs and an old telephone. Look at that. Ugh. See, the ancestors behind it. Look at that. Do you want on top of it or next to it? There we go. I'll give you some light there. No problem, man. Oh, disgusting. Well, that isn't iron anymore. It's iron oxide now. Look at these light bulbs.
Poor focus.
One sec, I think I've That's crazy. Look at all the fuses and everything. It's all turned to rust. Whoa, look at this pile of light bulbs. You might want to get a photo of that. If you stand where I am, it's fine. This is like aluminium or something, or some rust. Assume you don't have a tripod, mate. You might end up blurry otherwise. Oh, there's a radiator as well. Everything's just rusted to fuck. Watch you don't slip. Watch out. I'm gonna come look. This place is huge, man. What's to our right? Oh man, look. This chick down here, we should have really worn those wellies, shouldn't we? Come here, man. There's railway lines here. I think this used to carry cabling. Yeah, this is a cable track right here. Have all your cables running along the top of this, all the way to the end of the room. Perhaps to a fuse box or some sort of power controller. Pretty cool though. It's a bit of rubber. Wow. Mental. I'm trying to get a photo. So you're gonna be in the dark for a second, guys. Whoa! I see what you mean, mate. Whoa! Why? They're a distance away, though. Filled with lots and lots of cabling in pipes like that. But once powered, quite a few mines in the area. This place sort of shut down once all the mining in the area shut down as well. So around the 1980s. I like that some of them have survived the fuse boxes. Oh, bats. I'm just flowing by you. There's always some bats whenever we go here. This is cool. These look pretty amazing, don't they? The one I went in. It's worth it. Come on, focus, you cunt. This iron is just going. Yep, there's nothing to it. No structural integrity at all. There's so much to this place, isn't there? Another one of these rooms, probably just another mirror copy of the other one, but I'll give it a check. Goes straight down. This one's less corroded than the other one. But yeah, it does end over there. It's cool, mate. Oh, there's another telephone in here. Yeah, I did go down there. It's not a lot. I love how this one's called Chob. This door. Shame we can't get in here, huh? Just completely seized shut, I think. It's just rusted way too much. Well, there's no computer here. Or is it projector? Looks like a computer. Holy shit, what the hell is this? Well, there's the old chair. Literally just crumbling to bits. Look at that. It was an old computer desk. And all of, where the hell this is, assuming a radiator. But it's just, this iron has nothing left in it. I really don't know what this is. Hey Dan, yeah. Did you get a shot of this?
What was it?
It's like a computer.
Right.
I don't know what the hell it is. It kind of looks like one, or like a really old typewriter. I don't know. The hell is this? So I mean, what the fuck is this thing? It It's got letters on it and numbers on the display, but I've really had do not know for the life of me what this is.
Dorchester.
What does this say? Let's see what it is. Here, I'll let you hold it, then you know what it is. I'm not sure if that's the way to read it. No, maybe I'll take it with me and work it out later. Actually, you can kind of read the back of it.
Yeah,
1 liter. I should get all this crap. You can kind of read the back better than you can read the front with your own eyes, at least. It's pump control. Oh man, that's weird.
CB something, CW pump. There we go, fitted.
Oh, well, there is a pump down, or what? The remains of a pump down there. That's what that looks like. Put some light on it for me, I'll get a photo. A bit further back. There we go. Cool. I don't know. To ask and see if anyone knows what the fuck it is. You can always take that panel with you and clean it up later. See if we can figure out what it says.
Sort of backwardly read it.
Yeah. Need to clean. Take it with you, mate. I'll stick it in my back pocket. I'll try and read it later.
So we'll make it over here. Then.
It's just heapers in me at the moment.
Shine your torch down there. Right?
Yeah. I'll just keep my phone still, you put it in the angle you want it. What are the two white buttons you've got there?
It's sort of like another button for taking photos. You can like move it around the screen and stuff.
Alright. I'll leave it here and we'll work it out later, I guess, if we can. Look at all that corrugated steel there, man. Or reinforced steel cement bits. Must have run a lot of cables out that way. Shoes off.
Clean off a bit,
I'll put them in the water when I'm walking back. But you can see all the cable runs they had here.
Yeah, great.
Because you'd tie it to that, like you do in a server rack. Mm. You'd have your cables running through that. And try that little tiny building that was on our left.
What, which one?
You know, the one on the way in.
Can you go down that way?
You can try, yeah, sure, let's do it. Let me know if there's, it looks like there's another level, but check.
Nah, it's too fucked in me.
I'm gonna have a look.
Have a gander.
Yeah, I'll take a look real quick. Actually, no, I don't think that goes to another level.
No.
No. Oops. Oh, Jim got fast. Oh, man. Yeah, man. Well, seen it now. I mean, there's that other little bit to the left as we go out up there. So always give it a look. Watch you don't hit your camera. About that tiny little building over there. Okay, cool. Oh, there's that guy with the fucking cleaner.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I'm not too fast.
Well, we've already been in now.
I know.
What about that tiny little building over there? That's what I mean.
If so, we can have. Make it get away.
Yeah.
What's that?
I don't know. I swear I was thinking the same video, but it must have been those stairs we've just been down. Is the door open? The door's fucking open, mate. Doesn't look like anyone gives a shit over there, so. Cool, I'll follow you. Okay, there did I? At least you admit it. This does feel pretty safe. goes quite far down, actually. Water recovery pump. That's what that is. Yeah, man, take your time. No one seems to be paying us any mind, so. There's a ladder in the middle. Ooh, steep. It's going to be disgusting, yeah, so. Just stand on something that's good. Actually, this side of the room seems better than the side you're on. Sorry? No, it's upstairs. It seems to suggest this was a town's water pump. Well, two of them at the very least. Do you want to go take a look at the old power lines that are on the right as well before we leave? No one seems to give a shit. I've literally been seen like quite a few times now. I think we've both been seen quite a few times. So that over here it says, this is the town's water recovery pump. Made in London. London, mate. I mean, the joiners aren't going to give a shit, they're in their own little fucking area over there. Ah, man. Ow. Look. Get over here, are we? Cool. Oh, right, those things, right? So these balls, they're made to float, and the idea is that they stop the water evaporating as quickly because the sunlight hits the balls, and it disperses the light or absorbs the light to get to stop as much water being lost. They do it in California, in the lake.
Yeah.
If you've ever watched Tom Scott's video. Yeah, it's good, isn't it? Hand thing to lift the ballast up and down, I reckon. I think that is, yeah, we don't want to break into that because that's like a drop. Oh, you're on this, yeah. No one seems to give a shit, we're here, so... Those are like the original pylons.
Yeah,
and then some of them are
still
used.
Functional.
Yeah, it is, I'm not going anywhere near them. Yeah, man. Unless you want to go a little bit further on just to see if we've missed anything. Huh?
I think it covered everything.
Okay.
I don't really know what else there is.
Well, she could have tried. She didn't.
She didn't try. She tried her best. Right on the bar.
Stinks.
Okay.
You want to check any further along? Are you done?
I'm done.
Sweet, man.